It acts as a business correspondent to multiple banks and provides group-based microloans to women across rural India, enabling them to lead a financially empowered life. However, with 4,600-plus employees mostly on field and an HR software with average support service, HR and system remain disrupted.
It went live on 21st of April. We pay the salaries on the last day of the month. So it was cut to cut at that time, and you know, we had to pay the salary also. Everything has to be proper. All those challenges, yes, we could pay the salary on time, and it went on smoothly.
That
so we are too still learning actually. With 4,500 employees. Letter generation is also very simple, basically just a click of a button and you are able to raise. Only with the attendance module first, because that was one challenge. So, though we had mobile application, but the person has to come to the office to mark the attendance. Okay, now because of HR1, what we have done is, even if my employee goes to the field and marks his attendance for us, as it works for us, because you know, we have taken the feature of clicking a selfie, you know, from the field.
Correct.
So we have just given them some guidance, because when you go to the field, just put the self-help group name. My employee doesn't have to come to office, he can go straight away to the field. That saves a lot of time. Now initially, what used to happen, we from the back end used to share a lot of report, you know, so generate karte the or report share karte the. But here in HR1, my reporting manager has access to a lot of reports actually.
Yes.
So that saves quite a lot of time of ours, you know. So we have educated our reporting managers. In fact, we do training sessions with them, saying that, boss, now you are not dependent on me, you are independent. Ab Atmanirbhar ban gaye. What we did, I'll tell you one story out of it. So we started using the batches. So kabhi kabhi kya hota hai na, even if you say so many times, ki boss, go and get vaccinated, people don't do it because of so many stories that are floating around.
Yes,
so what
yes,
we started doing is, you know, we have told the heads, you know, business heads, firstly, jab bhi task complete kare, give him a badge. Similarly, area manager also gives a badge to the branch manager if everybody in his branch is vaccinated. So I must say, we have reached somewhere around 36% of vaccination in the organization.
If I count
COVID cases, so we are 50%, because COVID cases who have just recovered, they need to keep a gap of around 3 months. So we are using batches in an innovative way. If I have to rate it, you know, so I'll say service wise number one. Okay.
Right.
I'm really quite satisfied with the service that we have got. And thank that you, too, at odd hours. So I will definitely say your product is excellent. You know, I keep seeing that you are coming up with new features, you know, which are kept updated.
Yes.
Like you had that on your own also, you're running some contests through HR1, like, you know, in between that, this
IPL,
was there. IPL match was there, that is interesting. So it's really nice. You know?